Thursday, this one might be a little bit easier. So memories from 1975 for you with Windsor Davis and Donna Stell and their number one smash, Whispering Grass.
Why tell them all the old things? They're buried under the snow. Whispering grass, don't tell the trees, 'cause the trees don't need to.
Whispering grass there, Phil's team. Which one is the real Donna Stell? Is it number one? Find pair of shoulders, find pair of shoulders! Number two, show them off, show them off! Number three, Mr. La-di-da Gunna Graham. Number four,
lovely boy.
Or number five, shut up!
You horrible man.
I'm not saying which one it is, although from those five, it's the one that looks exactly like Donna Stell. Yeah. Actually, Ben probably won't remember, but I bet even you've got as good a guess as anyone.
Well, I have no idea, really.
You see?
There you go.
I was going to say, Madness have let themselves go. Do you not know who it is?
No.
You don't know? Remember
it? I used to watch Dad's Army as well.
Well, he wasn't in that. No wonder it's worked out hard for you. All right, then, if one of them looks a bit like John Le Mesurier, you can have the point.
Number three is the closest to Le Mesurier, isn't he?
I really, really must be going on.
Number three shorts are cracking me up. Have you seen them?
Did you ever see?
I remember watching it when I was a kid, yeah. I remember they used to put shows on and they used to sing. And they used to get dressed up as
Hold on. Yeah. Exactly. Meet the gang, cos the boys are here, the boys to entertain you.
Well, the B-O-B-O-Y, who's here to entertain us, is number four, Mr. Donna Stell.
Well, let's find out. Of course you're right, because he's barely changed. Let's see, with the real Donna Stell, please step forward. It's an honour having you in the room, sir.
Yes!
Ladies and gentlemen, still very much 4'9", Mr. Donna Stell. Get a bloody move on! Get a bloody move on!